New from overnight, a fire breaks out at a West Allis apartment building. It happened around 1:30 this morning near 88th and Greenfield. No other details have been released at this time, so stay with 12 News and WISN.com for updates on this developing story.